Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to turn off display rotation on the Sony ZV-E10 camera. So it's pretty easy, you just have to go to the menu, which is here. Inside the menu, go to the fourth tab, which is this blue one on the top. And in the fourth tab, go to the third page, where you are going to find the display rotation, which you can turn off by clicking here and going to off. So that's pretty much it for this video. Don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next one.